of statues of Old Testament characters. They purchased a big block of marble and gave it to an artist to work on. After a while, that artist gave up on that piece of marble, and another artist got it years later, and that artist gave up on that piece of marble. And then after a while, after 25 years of being forgotten, that piece of marble was then taken by the master artist named Michelangelo. And today, that block of marble is what we know as the masterpiece called David. Today, David is a masterpiece despite being messed over, despite being forgotten about, and despite being flawed. I'm talking to someone today who has been forgotten. I'm talking to somebody today who has been discarded. I'm talking to somebody today who has nicks and flaws, and I want you to know that we serve a master artist who still will make a masterpiece out of you. I want you to be encouraged. Everything about you, even your flaws, perfectly qualifies you to be used by God. People may call you unqualified, but God sees something different.